Wednesdays, what it is you told. It's your boy
Kaden.
It's your boy Kobe. And today we got Megan Stallion.
Big ol' freak.
Big ol' freak.
Big ol' freak, huh? Big booty, big ol' tree. I'ma make him wait for the puss. Wait, hit his in these big ol' ski. Ayy, feet on the bed. I fuck him up in the head. Suck it, then look in his eyes. Then the next day I might leave him on red. Ayy, pop it, huh? Daydreaming by how I rock it, huh? I hit my phone with a horse, so I know Timmy come over and ride it. Shit, I'm on the way. Ride on that dick, I'm like, hey, hey. Usually I like to fuck. I like to fuck, gon' make love cause you play. Nobody know. I fuck with him on the low. Show up together, but I text him when I'm ready to go. Hey, I had a couple of shots at the bar. I'm finna play with that dick in the car. I got him swerving and breaking the law. Leaves me no tennis, so nobody saw. Nobody creeps like me, huh? Yeah, what you need like me, huh? Ain't nobody got up on their tip toes and roll to the tip like me, huh? I got him a dick and he fiending. My body a drug and he need it. He begging me for the treat. He throw a fit when I leave him. He like, baby, let me rub on you.
That was the entry fee. Yeah.
You know what just made me want out of this video?
What?
Candy. All the candy she was laying there. Go ahead and do something with that set.
Yo.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that definitely was a little sexy video, man.
Yo, Megan.
Is she a new artist?
I feel like she is. I feel like she's kind of...
Has this song been out?
Yeah.
It has been out, but she's kind of... I feel like she kind of was on the spectrum.
Yeah.
Oh.
I heard it too.
Peck Family, did you hear that?
I heard this song, never seen the video.
Everybody heard Cloud.
No, for real. I heard this song, never seen the video, but yo, what caught me was Megan's delivery, yo.
Yeah, the way she carried it.
Yo, come on, yo. First of all, fans, tell us the sample. I don't know the sample. I wish I knew. I wish I could say that I knew. I wish I could be one person that could pick up on, like, doo-doo, where the sample
came. What you call? I know what it was.
What?
You make me feel. You make me feel like a natural.
Skull pad number.
I feel like.
Why you hold my hand like that?
Yo, but like
it
I was.
It wasn't sample, I don't remember. I was close to what.
Alright, but let's. Yo,
you.
No,
you make me feel. You make me feel.
No. Yo, but to ride that sample like that, yo. Like, first of all, for a nasty song, like, all right, how much nastier can you get? But to
kill it. She takes the cake.
The way she expressed it in every way possible.
That's what I'm saying, but, like, the way she delivered it, like, just her delivery, I'm anxious to hear her deliver, like, just anything else. Mm-hmm. Like, just the way she put all the lyrics together herself and the way...
Her bars are vicious.
Yeah, it was vicious.
It's still over the video.
Of course, it was in a freaky, nasty way, you know, like some.
And real, she definitely went in.
But it was the confidence she had.
Yeah, the confidence in the, you know.
So she couldn't be touched.
Then she said something about looking at you in the mirror or something like that?
Yeah. She said, look at you in the mirror.
She ain't got a mirror. And it definitely, I definitely want to say real quick, shout out to Walmart because I think they got their ball pit thing to hold the balls from Walmart. That's what the girl was dancing at. So shout out to Walmart for definitely providing that with them.
Now, I would hate for her downfall to be this the only thing she can go off.
See, that's, I don't know, man. You can't.
Megan,
you can't
run.
Have a delivery
Megan,
like
run.
That and have a downfall.
Megan, Dust is shooting at you.
You
run,
can't,
get
you
out.
Can't. I mean, okay. Yeah, she got a. I feel like it's a breakout song, but yo, like you can't, that delivery don't just fade. Like you can't.
No, I'm saying the way she delivered, but the other songs that I've seen of her, it's the theme as well, you know,
it's like a sexual thing.
Yeah. Now that's what I'm saying. I would hate for right now, that's great. I love the way she's delivering it, but I hope it's to a point where she can change it up and go.
See, I feel like she can. I feel like because of how the delivery is, I feel like she can be like, yeah, I mean, that might be her strong suit.
Mm-hmm.
But at the same time, I feel like she...
But yeah, that's what I'm saying. I hope it's not her downfall. I hope this is not the only thing she can put out like this.
My thing is, I hope that, you know, Megan doesn't see this video and you don't accidentally end up with another moped incident on this side.
Yeah, yo, shouts out to Megan, yo. Shouts out the way she killed it and killed it.
Yeah, she definitely killed it, man. I like the little theme she had for the video, you know. Some girls like they was tired. They're like, "Girl, I'm tired of shaking his head. Can you hurry up?" It's definitely cool little video. I definitely agree with Kaden. I like her delivery, man. I like her flow, man. I do feel like she bringing in an adult way that kind of, you know, stood out. You know, You know, definitely the video was, you know, of course, you know,
seductive.
Yes, very sexy, seductive.
She looked me in my eyes, and it was like she had my.
Yeah, some things she was saying was reaching my soul. Get you my soul.
Overall, cool video from Megan.
Yeah, Megan.
Everything's a cool video.
I heard Beyonce like even shouted her out or something like that.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, because they're both from Houston.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Oh, for real?
That's real.
Oh, that's
no, cool. That song blew up, man. That song blew up.
This one?
Yeah.
And I love one more last thing. I love how she switched up the tempo.
Yeah, switched up the flow. Yeah,
and the chorus, yeah. Yo, the chorus was catchy, yeah. Yo. I don't know if that's exactly how it went.
Do you love me? Love me?
Yeah, it's more like that. That's the same.
You like
that's
that?
The same. You like that? You guys are cheating.
You like that one?
Oh, but Megan, great.
Keep going.
Cool video, man. Keep it up, Megan. Definitely want some more. Here's some more for you. Yeah, you gonna bring the next track. So, without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get on out of here.
Yo, boy, wrap it up, man.
Once again, my name is Kogan.
It's your boy Dust.
It's your boy Kaden.
And that's Skull Pack. Yeah.
Hey, big old freak. Big booty, big old tree. I'm gonna make him wait for the.
Shake on my boy, shake on my boy.
Wildin', you wild.
Shake on my boy.
You wild.
Today I might leave him on red. Ayy. Pop it, daydreaming by high rocket, huh? He hit my phone with a horse, so I know that me come over and ride it. Shit, I'm on the way, huh? Ride on that dick, I'm like, hey, usually I like to fuck. But tonight we gon' make love cause you play. Nobody know, I fuck with him on the low. We never show up together, but I text him when I'm ready to go. Hey, I had a couple of shots at the bar. I'm finna play with that dick in the car.
times, you know how we rock. You know who we knocked on, you know who we shot. You know how we come and come for nothing I got. Christian Dior, I'm Crippin' Bior. Made the uh-oh, let him miss any door. Give a little money to me, now I ain't want more.